There we go, off in the net, look at that. Well, how's it going, folks? Back with another video on Green Bay. I'm joining my good friend Potter and his daughter Coop today. We got a beautiful day. It's actually late morning right now. Sun's shining, the winds are relatively light. We got a decent chop, which should be good for fishing structure. Yeah, always a great time with Potter in the boat. Had Coop in the boat last week as well. She was a blast, loves being out there. She's a chip off the old block, just like her old man. So, but yeah, looking forward to doing the video today. I think our plan is probably going to be to troll. I think they want to probably go home with some fish, at least keep some eaters. Hopefully, if the plan comes together and everything works all right, hopefully we'll put a few eaters in the box. But yeah, beautiful day, sun shining, rain rolled in and out of here this morning, which is awesome. And yeah, just looking forward to another awesome day on the water like usual. So hopefully the fish cooperate, but even if the fish don't cooperate, it's always a great day to be out on the water. So especially with some of the awesome people I get to fish with throughout the season. So yep, back out on Green Bay today. Please take a second to subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. I know it takes some time to actually click on that subscribe button, like the video. Yeah, it's a little thumbs up icon. I appreciate that too. Leave any comments down below. And then don't forget, I always put everything I was using that day. I put links to all the web pages, everything, down in the description on YouTube itself. Once in a while, I'll run them across in the bottom of the video too, but I don't want my videos to turn into like infomercials. So anyway, thanks for all the feedback on the videos. Thanks for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate all the support. This YouTube thing has really turned into something a lot of fun. I'm really enjoying it. Excited to see where it goes in the future. Enjoy the video coming up. Hopefully put a pile of fish in the boat. Like I said, fishing with Potter and his daughter Coop. And until next time on the water, tight lines.
There you go. It's all you.
Remember, keep your knees bent a little bit.
Burnsy's got you with him.
Okay, good. All right, start reeling. Keep reeling, keep reeling. Perfect. Sorry. Net man. Oh. Why don't you bring him to this side, Coop? Whatever side the fish wants to go on, that's the side you bring the fish to. Yep, nice walleye. It's nice and easy. Nice and easy. Got him. Off in the net.
Nice, Cooper.
Good start. Nice job.
Nice.
Bam.
Woo.
Nice 20-incher. 19, 20-incher. Somewhere in that vicinity.
Cooper, this is a walleye. Don't lose this one. Oh, yeah, I got you. There you go. Nice and steady. Don't force anything. Okay. Easy.
Now get out of the way of the camera. Yeah, that would be all right if it wasn't a sheet set, but it acted like a walleye.
Catches enough of those on his own.
Yeah, I do just fine. Reel. Stop.
Okay, so you're reeling, keep reeling. Get your rod tip up, because I'm going to let it go.
Does it feel fishy, Coop?
Yeah.
Okay, does it feel walleye-y? You have no idea. It looks like walleye, it's staying down.
Nice and easy.
Yep.
When he fights, don't reel. Just let the rod of the reel go.
That's a nice walleye.
Nice and easy. Nice and easy.
Lift it up.
Nice and easy. Okay, bring it over this way a little bit. Oh.
Yay, Cooper!
Yeah.
Hey, boys, she can catch fish. She can shoot bucks.
All right. Nice fish.
Come on, Coop. Get right over here. Right in the old video shot. Nice fish. Nice batty.
You got it for a second?
Beauty. Yep, I got her.
That's,
you know, we're going to get one of these.
That's trucks. Definitely a hanger-on. That's a definitely a walleye.
Oh, yeah. All right. Start reeling. Come on, Coop. Good.
Keep that rod tip up. There you go.
Perfect.
Nice and easy. Beauty's on the surface already.
Yep. He stays right there for you.
Yep.
You can bring him properly to this side.
Keep him. Yep. Don't let off. You gotta keep tension at all times. You're good.
Keep them coming. Don't stop reeling until I come down. Stop reeling right
now. Oh! Holy cow!
Howie. That was on me, Coop.
Wow!
That was on me. Burnsy, awesome net job, buddy.
Oh.
And we got a
buddy along. Please stay buttoned.
Coop.
Super, the walleye
flame. Yep, I'm gonna let you and your dad back here. I'm gonna get out of the way.
Okay, stop.
Looks awfully light.
Still feel fishy? Oh my lord.
Oh!
Yeah, there's a fish. Okay.
There we go, off in the net. Look at that.
Okay. Give me the rod. I don't think he's gonna see. But you don't want to put your finger too far up, but see that right there? Now pinch right, don't go any further. Now turn around to the camera.
Like that?
No, you should, there you go. Just hold it more straight up and down, and I'll make sure to get you guys a picture. You want me to take a picture?
Yeah. Camera's on, I don't know if it's on video or not. Good one too.
Oh, yeah.
Nice and easy. Don't force.
I'll get out of your way. Go ahead. I'll get you guys on film. I don't need to be on film all the time.
Yeah, this is my show.
Oh boy.
The Coop Show.
The Coop Show.
We call it the Chit Chit, C-H-I-T.
Right?
The Chit Show.
The Chit Show.
Ready?
Yep.
How's it feel? Fishy?
Yeah.
All right. Come up back here. Alright. Hold on. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Nice and easy.
Come on, Coop. Ooh. Wow.
I got lucky.
Me and you both have a case of the net skis today. And I gotta edit it out.
Yeah, you gotta edit the swear word out.
Yep. Thanks, Potter. More work for me.
Please, please.
Nice fish.
Another one.
Yep. Another one bites the dust.
Boom. That's the
dust. Here we go. See, maybe don't release it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let it fall.
Yep. Give you a little extra.
Now you don't need it.
Cooper, are you gonna let me reel this one in?
Okay. I caught my five.
You caught your five?
Yep.
Yep.
out here with my good buddy Potter. God help me.
And his daughter. God help us both.
Yeah, that's a quiet one.
We're going to keep this one buttoned up. Maybe get it in the bowl.
Well, it's on my side, so it'll stay buttoned.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, your side's been, I mean, my side has been a little worse.
It has been. We've been horrible at netting today, both Butterburns and Potters. Maybe we should let the kids net it.
Right?
Yeah, let's just color that.
Okay, off of the net.
Yep.
Yeah, like I said, that color got a couple yesterday.
Set her down.
Set her down. Over up to the camera.
Yes.
The old junk box.
See if I can do it without dropping it.
Without dropping it like you normally do.
Hanging around this guy too much.
Oh, whatever. Nice fish.
Nice fish.
Yeah, good eater. It's the million-dollar question. Look at that.
Thank you, miss.
It's Mrs. Ma'am. Yes, sir. How many more fishies?
Potter.
Ooh. Come on.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, no.
Again.
Again?
What was that?
Took a turn right at the last
second. Oh, my God. Are you seeing this, folks?
Holy
I'm
cow.
Telling you, I don't want to hear anything about my net jobs
at
anymore.
At least I got it in the boat.
Holy, that's two in a row.
Yeah.
Oh, that's your dad, Coop, right there.
I'm highly disappointed.
Oh, my.
Holy cow.
Two in a row. The exact same weight. Got them both in the boat.
Doing better than you with that part. At least I'm
And I'm the one who's getting grief. Come on,
you're
Coop.
In the middle.
Come on, Coop. Smile.
Smile.
We ain't never going to get you a boyfriend if you don't smile.
Yeah, smile
this
big.
This is all going to be on the YouTube.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Phone number, don't even bother. I'm the father.
Anyway, how's it going, folks? Standing here on the shores of Green Bay with my good friend Potter and his daughter Coop. We went out for a few hours this afternoon, had an awesome time, kept a nice, I don't know, what we keep, eight keepers
and a perch.
A perch. The fishing was actually really good. We just missed a ton of fish. I mean, a ton of fish.
Mr. Net Guy.
Oh, yeah, and Mr. Net Guy.
But mine came in, even though I screwed up.
Even though they were on the outside of the net. I mean,
I got them in.
We could have had nine.
Which you guys saw in the video. I hope you enjoyed the video. We had a great time out there today. Always good to get back in the boat with my good buddy Potter, like always. His daughter Coop is turning into quite the walleye fisherman. Guys, she's single, and per her father, she's staying that way. So don't
Until
even.
She's 35, so you can call in 21 years.
Sorry, Coop. But that is the best hat in the world, I gotta say. I love that hat. But nope, thank you guys for a great time
thank
on the water.
For
thanks for coming up. Coop, you're a great fisherwoman. Brother,
always fun.
Always a great time on the water. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please click on that subscribe button. It helps me out a ton. I really appreciate it. Glad you guys are enjoying the videos. I appreciate the feedback. And other than that, I don't think I really have anything else.
No.
It was just a great day on the water.
I hope you lose another bet someday. I like fishing
he
with
He keeps ya. Showing up to fish with me, and I keep calling him.
So I don't
know.
There's something going on.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. But I think it was because we fished with her last time, and he really likes her. So
right,
he said,
right.
Hey, why don't you come up and fish with me today?
I feel sorry for her. You know, you know how it is, folks.
You know, when you got a father
like
me.
Just ask her. She'll tell you. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. We'll get some more videos up soon. And until next time on the water.
Tight lines.